walking for the last 3 years to a tune of about 8,000 kilometers now. Today marks 118 days since we started to walk in Nairobi on the 4th of June. We started the walk on a high note, to walk across South Africa, 2,200 kilometers. And for sure we have done that. Instances are reported to happen outside the protected areas. It's only within 12% we see the incidences, and this again shows that most of these animals that die in the park, they have been either injured outside the park or trying to raid or trying to cross from one area to another. And I found it easy that I have to bring the communities on board, because they are enjoying highest number of wildlife, not only the elephants. And I'm happy that Baringo today, the thing I have learned since I entered Baringo, and for the last 2 days I've been here on Marathon, they are enjoying one big corridor that is connecting elephants from Nasrot to Kana, to Saburu, to Laikipia. It's a very good thing that they are both conserving those elephants in Rimoi and Naro. And this is something that I would request other counties to emulate and learn from these brothers. And the other thing is that I'm happy that now, even at this particular time, when I left Nairobi, I didn't have the instructions with me. I have the Tanzanians with us, the Ugandans with us. And when we walk in Tanzania, we even had the regional commissioners, we had the ministers, we had the local council there. So this is a great achievement. And one another thing is that we are now talking about the community being involved. When we had this, we didn't have the new one that, which is now in place. So even if I would stop working, which I will not stop, I have seen that we can keep it. Another thing, the media has played a role. I was on a BBC with another day. That means they started now seeing that the advocacy is the next thing that we can do. And we may have all these policies in place, but if they are not given out in a manner that the community can understand, we may not be doing something that is important.
Two, gather elephants. One, gather elephants. Walk.